The plan for today is we're going to teach the crew, because I've already done it, we're going to teach the crew techniques in lasting in the water. So here we are, mid-November, and the ice is this thick. So in February when we do it, how thick would the ice be?
Like that.
So that's unbelievable. I can't wait, I'm so excited. No, it didn't hit my foot, it was a joke.
And what happened as you go down and you feel the whole body is totally cold and you can't breathe. The body is prepared for just surviving. And then you get adrenaline. And then when you get up, you get the endorphins.
Okay.
The happy.
Yeah. Things. It's probably better if they stay in a minute.
Yeah, a minute.
Minute? Yeah, yeah. A minute's good. A bit longer.
A minute can be too long the first time.
No. So,
30 seconds. 2 minutes.
So let's see the guys get ready now. I'm going to take over the sound. The girls, you're in for a right treat here. We've got David Hasselhoff and Shaggy from Scooby-Doo. You choose which one's the best looking. Come on, Philip, get in the water.
So we said to Steve, if he did the winter swim early on this year, February, that if he got in the water, we'd get in next year. But we're not going to be here. We're going to be in Uganda filming. So here we go.
I even got long johns on.
Long Carsolion. You've got Philip. He's got the same colour legs as me. Philip sporting his mum's underwear on there. What's going through your mind at the moment?
Let's get here and do it and go and get something to eat.
I had the luxury of last year going into a Bastu afterwards. These guys haven't. Guys, when you do this, bring your pilly snot with you. These guys have left theirs at home.
So you're going with that?
Huh?
You've got to see your willy when you come out.
I don't care.
Let's go, so here you go.
Oh, even the sand's cold.
The guys are entering the water. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 18, 19, 20. Well done, they've done better than me, yeah. 21.
Hey!
Well done.
Oh, it's burning.
That's beautiful.
My dick is gone.
It's like a strange feeling. That's like an electric shock. It's not too bad, but it's...
Philip, look like Philip. You're gonna die!
Oh, but Philip's like, you ain't done it, and he's like...
Yeah, but I'm from here, I'm from the north.
Yeah, I think he wants to look cool for the girls, so yeah. You know, but I like to be honest for the girls, and, you know. It's cold, but it's fun.
I'm just fake.
It's cold, it's fun. Now we've done it, it's even better.
Well done to the guys. I'm Big Steve, nice and warm, ready for some lunch.
We're out of here.
Do it.
Peace!
Pillars, not. That's not even a
pillar. I've seen 6 month old babies with bigger penises.